situation au Proche-Orient et le rôle de la
A roundtable discussion in Paris on Middle Eastern security has seen a speech by the commander-in-chief of the Saudi-led coalition fighting the Iran-backed Houthi rebels in Yemen. General Ahmed Asiri insisted Saudi Arabia's only aim was to bring stability to Yemen.
The agreement that we have with our friends in Washington, that we will continue to work together for the stability of the region against whatever it is, terrorist groups, extremists, or those countries who have ideology, take them out of their borders. We need to implement the international law, respect sovereignty of countries, respect internal domestic issue for countries, and work between countries as states.
But this is a fight that has been going on now for 3 years. We're talking about 10,000 people killed, 3 million displaced, millions suffering of disease. Why is this conflict dragging on, since even the Crown Prince said that Iran is not a rival to Saudi Arabia?
This is once again why we work against countries who work through militias. This is the result of working with militias. And we know we need this international community to feel this pressure in the area, that continue to admit militias in a country will drag countries to this result.
The United Nations has called the situation in Yemen the world's worst humanitarian disaster. And yet this is a war that's all but forgotten, sitting as it does on the fringes of the great power concerns.